Hello, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to be looking at a new topic, which is how to get rid of excess fat or how to lose weight after giving birth to a baby girl within a month. Many times I hear reports about, from people, from my fans, from people like after giving birth to a baby girl, I got fat and I'm beginning to get fat, and somebody said I'm still getting fat. And I would rather consider these as people as probably a myth. I see it as a myth because people believe that women tend to get bigger and fatter when they give birth to a baby girl. And if you are in this type of situation and you want to get rid of this of your excess fat after giving birth to a baby girl, then you need to continue watching this video. And somebody said how can couples reduce their weight after being married with a child, with a silly baby girl within a month or two? As you watch on with video, I'm going to look at possible things you can do. I've seen celebrities when they give it to baby girl, it seems to like added weight. But could it be a myth? Because somebody said, even when I give birth to a baby boy, I see added weight, and I'm losing my weight, and so we need to just trash all those out. Then if you look at this, weight loss is good, weight loss is life, it keeps you healthy. And if you are being overweight, or if you are getting older and you just get married or just give birth, then you need to do things that will make you slim, because marriage is a beautiful thing for those who took their time to get a very good husband and wife. But marriage comes with a lot of uncertainty because of weight gain. And when somebody is either the man or the woman is getting weight, it is common for women when they give birth to probably a baby girl or a boy, they tend to get fatter. But this time around, we want to be specific. We want to look at controlling weight gain within 2 months of giving birth to a baby girl. And I see that many people see this as a very serious issue. We're going to list different ways of eradicating this. And do you know that unless if the marriage is full of problems, but if the marriage is good, lively, and seems rosy, the man or woman will start increasing in size based on lack of physical activities. But let's go to what we have for today. You can actually lose excess fat. You can actually control your weight or get rid of all this fat within 2 months or within a month, if you even have a baby girl, using this method. Number one, you ensure you eat less carbohydrate. It's a common thing for anyone who just gave birth to eat, and if you have a baby girl, and people believe that probably when they have baby girl, they eat too much and they consume too much of carbohydrate. I noticed that newly married women women just give birth add more weight when they give birth to a baby girl. Probably other works on probably saying about which I took my time and noticed that whereas some ladies in my area are just when they give it to a baby girl, they get fatter. So how can this, and what are the cause of this? Because they feed too much on carbohydrate, like maybe they eat much of rice, yam, cocoa, bread, and all those. You know, when they give birth, they want to eat bread and see bread. And although carbohydrate gives energy, and when consuming excessively, it gets stored as glycogen, which is starch, and before you know it, that's not get converted to glycogen and fatty components. So if you want to maintain a steady weight after giving birth to a baby girl, or probably within a month or two, then you need to eat less of carbohydrate. Then the next one is increase your physical activities. So that's, you have to do more exercise. I do believe the best way to control your weight, the best way to lose weight, the best way to get your excess fat after giving birth to a baby girl within a month or within a month or two, is to exercise the body. Averagely, women don't usually exercise when they give birth because probably due to get to shopping, exercising, and house chores, taking care of the baby, and it doesn't work that way. Exercising or workout such as skipping, swimming, cycling, running, jogging, walking can ensure blood are well pumped and circulated around the body in a right manner, which helps in getting off this fat. You can actually find time to walk, and instead of going out with cars, you can actually time to engage in early morning exercise like walking, jogging, running, and all those things. I think we have, if you check down below, we have a link that one of our posts that suggested how you can actually do early morning exercise and enjoy it. So find time to walk, find time to jog, find time to run around. Even if you have a baby, you can actually get your figure corrected and you lose weight. So the next one is avoid late night food. Even if you are as a nursing mother, if you want nursing a baby girl, so if you eat too much of late night food because your child is feeding or breastfeeding and all those, it can cause excess weight gain for you, because the baby also comes without, there's something called baby fat, and it makes people lose their shape after giving birth to a baby girl because they eat at night. So while many will eat at odd hours, you can also eat very well during, so you can gradually get all these things rid of. You can actually burn them before you go to sleep. So I think that's if you want to get away with such situation, then eat early, eat very well, eat balanced diet before bed, and this will make you correct your weight. Then if you look at reasons, lack of exercise is one of the major reasons why women will give birth to baby girl add more fat. So if you want to eradicate this, then you have to exercise your body. Find time to jog, find time to walk, find time to run, find time to do some cardio exercises. I want to go for sports. And even if you are breastfeeding, and just reduce your time and construct something good for yourself. So I think one of those factors is, I noticed that some birth pills also. So this affects some women, not everybody. After childbirth with a baby girl, many beautiful and nice shaped ladies will complain of losing their shape and getting fat. So you see, they forgot that the childbearing is not so easy, because it can make them fat. So when they take birth control pills, although it depends on the body and some of the factors like birth control pills, which we can actually have an adverse effect to anybody, and I don't think any of such for this at this time when everywhere is getting developed and medicine is actually improving. But in order to prevent the unnecessary side effect of adding these weights, we can actually go for tests so that you know the best control pills that will not affect your size or that not make you hard weight. Then, if you look at another factor that causes that, then excessive sugar intake. So when you reduce your sugar, you can actually use excess fat, even if you have a baby girl. You may not be able to control your weight if you like sugar or sugary drinks, even after birth to a baby girl. But when you take a little amount of that, can actually correct. Because when sugar is in excess, it's called as glycogen, which is a fast component. But when you limit your sugary soft drinks, beer and all those things, and you drink more water, you will stay healthy and your wife will not complain. Even your husband will not complain you are getting too fat. So when you get rid of this, to get rid of this fat, even with a child, with a baby girl and being a nursing mother within a month or two, then cut down on your sugar intake. Then the next one is avoid fatty foods. To maintain or lose weight after giving birth to a baby girl, you need to do away with all those fatty foods you like to eat. Because when you are much younger, you can eat fatty, but now they are giving birth, fatty food is no good area. Fatty food, especially foods that are fried with animal fats, do add extra fat to the body, and they also reduce the body metabolism rate. So cakes, snacks, donuts, meat pie, fried fish, fried chicken, and all those things, then you need to stay, even if they are pleasant to the eye, the smell is good, but not for your body. Then I would suggest you do some cardio exercises. If you are finding difficult to lose those weights, and probably you have given birth to a baby girl and you want to lose the weight within a month or two, then what you do is that you need to do some cardio exercise once in a while. These are exercises that makes you breathe. They make you breathe faster, and they burn fat very fast. And examples are running, football, maybe like some sport like football, all those, swimming, skipping, plank exercise, and all those. They are actually a cardio exercise. Then you have to go more fruits, fresh fruits, fiber fruits, and all those. If you are just giving birth to a baby girl and you are losing or you are adding more weight, then you need to take more fiber foods, because it contains high amount of fiber and water in it, which I recommend for women for nursing mothers who are nursing baby girls. So you can go for more fruits, fresh fruits, mango, apple, cucumber, orange, watermelon, strawberry, cabbage, and all those things. So all this food contains high amount of vitamins and minerals in them, which also improves your health apart from helping you to manage your weight. And that is that. So if you're having weight issues and you're adding weight, and you have a baby girl and you are looking for ways, then take all these advices that have been explained in this video. Thank you. Subscribe to our video, like and share, so that you can actually get fresh updates from us. And if you have any suggestions when it comes to your video and how to improve or what you want to hear, please use the comment box. Thank you. See you in our next post.